I'm Astrid Dedieu, and my thesis in three submission is entitled Identifying and Mitigating the Impacts of Offshore Wind Farm on Seabirds Breeding in Ireland. With climate change, we're seeing the need to produce local green energy, and Ireland has a massive advantage in that it has a lot of marine area with a lot of wind. So there's big plans for installing offshore wind farms in the next decades in Ireland, where the areas covered with offshore wind farms are no longer accessible to seabirds. Seabirds will be deterred from these areas because they don't like the disturbance caused by the turbines. Seabirds are called keystone species. They tie the environment in together. They also create a link or a bridge, if you will, between marine and terrestrial ecosystems. We're going to try and find solutions before these construction of the wind farms to just reduce their impact on their environment and the animal species that depend on them. Hopefully my work will contribute to limiting the negative impacts of offshore wind farms on seabirds. It gives me the opportunity to do research in something that is very relevant to the current climate crisis and biodiversity loss. Just grateful for the opportunity to contribute to fighting that.